Hey guys, we're back at it again, and this time we are actually back on itch and exploring some of the other horror or indie games. And this time we're gonna do Amanda, the movie night. And it was a classical horrors. It was a lot of fun, and I hope you guys enjoy it. And look forward to the three takeaways for the game. Let's get into this.
Ugh, damn, what a week. It's gonna feel so good to just relax and watch one of my old favorite movies. I can't start the show just yet.
What movie are you gonna watch?
Gotta prepare a few things first.
What are you gonna prepare? Oh, prepare some snacks, I guess? So set a microwave, place some popcorn on the tray, grab the soda from the fridge, and then tray on the table in the living room. Huh. Ooh! Can I? Oh, come on! 0 out of 10. Are you gonna let me play bowling? Oh, well, there's the movie, I guess. What's... Can I pick it up? Oh, I can't pick it up! Alright, let's play some bowling, guys. Hold on, I'm gonna... Whoa! Aww! Really? Okay, hold on. I can get a strike. I can get this strike! Come on! No! That's not fair! Oh, come on! I was by one! Bought by one pin! Alright, last try. Then we'll go get us a snack and watch us a movie and sit by that nice warm fire, because it looks like it's snowing outside, honestly. Ah, okay, that was the last try. Okay, so where's the kitchen? Why? Everything just went quiet for a second there. Okay. So that's a tray. What would I need a tray for, you know? Alright, so let's see what's in the fridge. So you got any good stuff? A couple oranges. Ooh, a soda can. Oh, well, I guess I could... Oh, yeah, you can put it on there, okay. And you know what? You can't go wrong with some carrots. Let me take the carrots! Start the microwave and place the popcorn on the tray. Oh, I guess popcorn's already in there? Yeah, gonna cook me some popcorn! Popcorn. She's got a nice pretty house here. Really good. I like the interior. I like the paintings. It almost looks like Yosetti. Dude, that looks like, what, Nevada? Huh. What's up? Yeah, look at that pop. Look at that juicy ass popcorn. Okay. Then we go to the living room, place a tray down.
Can't have a movie night without popcorn. Or a blanket. I'll check the hallway closet.
Oh, come on. It's not that cold. You don't need a blanket. Come on. Here, we could just use this bath towel, you know? Like they say. Bath towels work just as well, you know. Okay, let's see. So, there's some books. Yes, they're just moving in. It looks like search a closet. Oh. It says search a closet. I thought this was closet. I don't know why I thought closet was attic and closet.
Oh, that's right. The blankets are in the dryer.
I was just down there! Fine. If you want to watch movies with me, I don't mind. You're more than welcome to. I don't bite. I mean, my one friend finds it appropriate to, you know, cannibalism with people.
I thought I locked it. I won't be able to relax until I know all openings are locked.
Yeah.
Is that a handprint? What could have left
that? Yeah.
Nah, it's gotta be one of those damn teens again. Thinking I can ruin my movie night? No way. I earned this. They're gonna have to try harder than that.
I agree. They need to try harder than that, because I'm sorry, but nobody messes with anybody's movie night. No one.
Okay, that's the last one, but I didn't see any signs of someone breaking in. I hate when the wind blows that door open. Gave me such a scare. Oh, this is too much. I need to go sit down on the couch.
Wait, what?
The movie's gone. How was that possible?
The movie was right there. We saw it. Guys? Something. What is going on in this place? Why? Wait, hold on. I gotta say, that stove looks really new and nice. I would want a stove like that in my place. I'm sorry. Hey, maybe, that door was closed. Not funny. Who's here? I can use a book to get you. I promise. Yes. what was that? No.
Just a nightmare. Oh, thank God.
Oh!
Hey, calm down.
What?
Calm down. Don't freak out.
Bye.
Ah, human. Look, I'm not gonna hurt you. I just wanna talk.
Please, don't mess with me like this. Just leave me alone.
Don't worry. I won't be coming back. I won't be bothering you or anyone ever again.
What?
Wait, you're really just going to leave? Just like that?
Yeah. Normally I do all kinds of scary stuff. Tap on the windows, open doors, hide stuff, make you question your sanity. But I'm just going through some mental stuff right now, I guess, and, I can't do this anymore.
Aww.
What?
I don't want to do this anymore. I'm tired of being seen as a monster.
Aww.
Whether or not, I've tried to be friendly, tried being myself, tried to show others that I'm not just a beast. But all anyone sees is a big scary creature that they scream at. So I became what people saw me as.
Oh.
Something to be feared. Something to be hated.
Come on, don't beat yourself up like that.
To be alone.
No, don't say that.
I didn't ask to be this way, you know. The people of this world have shown me that no matter what, I will always be seen as a monster. So maybe it's best if the world never sees me again. Sorry for throwing all this at you. You didn't ask. No one does. I'll leave.
I'm gonna give you a hug. Oh man, no, don't leave. No, don't leave. In the name of Will, don't leave. No.
Hey.
Yeah.
Wanna stay? Watch a movie?
A movie with me?
Really?
Yeah,
I could use the company. Do you like romantic comedies?
I've never seen a movie before.
Aww.
But I do like romantic stories.
Well, have a seat. Can I get you anything?
Water?
Cocoa?
Cocoa would be lovely.
Heat up cocoa in the microwave and place it on the coffee table. Hey, buddy. What's up? Hey, Will! I guess you're rubbing off on me, man. You know, I didn't expect the monster to just all of a sudden not want to be a monster and, you know, just need a friend. Come on. There you go, buddy.
It's not the best, but it will warm you up.
This is wonderful. It's much better than what I normally drink.
And what's that? River water?
Yeah.
Human blood. I'm just messing with you.
Oh my word. That is literally what Will would.
Are you proud of yourself for that one?
I am.
So what do I call you? Do you have a name?
Aww.
Native language, I am called. Which translated into human language is Harold.
Harold.
Aww. Harold.
Harold?
What's wrong with Harold?
Nothing. You just don't look like a Harold. But it's a fine name for you.
Yeah.
My name's Amanda.
It's a pleasure to meet you, Amanda. Thank you for being so kind to me.
You're welcome. Thanks for not killing me.
Don't mention it.
So if you aren't going to scare people anymore, what will you do?
I had a dream once, but it'll never happen. Not for something like me.
Okay, now you have to tell me about this dream.
Right?
No, it's dumb.
What's the dream, man? Come on!
Hey, dreams aren't dumb.
No, they aren't.
Of course. Tell me.
Okay.
You can strive for it. You can do it.
I won't.
I won't.
I want to be a pizza delivery guy.
Huh.
What?
You said you wouldn't laugh.
I'm not laughing.
I didn't laugh.
I'm just very surprised at your dream. Why do you want to deliver pizza?
I've stalked many neighborhoods throughout my life.
Yeah?
Sometimes I see a pizza guy going up to the houses. And I see the faces of the people who open the doors.
Huh.
They always look so happy to see him. Just once, I'd like to know how it feels to have someone excited to see me.
Well, Harold, I'll be excited to see you for our next movie night.
Really?
Yeah, this has been the most interesting movie night of my life.
Isn't that true? That's very fair.
And,
anytime. Now let's just enjoy the show.
Yeah, let's enjoy the show, man. Come on. Come on, Harold. Let's sit down, watch a movie. This Girl Friday. Hey guys, I hope you enjoyed Amanda's movie night, which, actually, believe it or not, it was actually a game jam. And it was a lot of fun that they worked really hard on within only 1 week for it to produce this amount of quality within the game was actually pretty impressive. So let's go over the MDA, if they followed it or did it kind of fall short. So let's get into it. Mechanics. So mechanic wise, it definitely executed pretty nicely with the storyline, which helped build the dynamic within the atmospheric fields that helped the aesthetic with the lighting, with the particles, and so forth. Now, the only mechanics that I could see the problem with was, which kind of was something hard for me to edit, which brought a challenge to me on editing, so thank you on that one. Basically, let's say you wanted to pick up the movie or you wanted to hold the movie, it kind of brought a challenge. To where, basically, if you wanted to do something that was already there, or if you just wanted to watch a movie, kind of didn't indicate that you couldn't do that immediately. And then, mechanic-wise, I was thinking, oh, popcorn, let me go grab it in the cabinet or under the sink, and there was no interaction. Those were just something that they fell short of, but I understand time-wise, just sorry, put the script there and let it run off. Dynamic wise, sound cues and things that kind of execute really well were definitely there, and I did get scared they still had the jump scare for me. So yeah, the aesthetics though, however, it's pretty good. I think executed really well. And I think honestly, the story between Amanda and the monster kind of could be something that could be explored or expanded on a game that I think would be really cool concept of these two basically creating a horror atmosphere with a romantic side to it would be really fun. And I joke at it, but it would be a really entertaining take because there aren't many that do it. And the only one that does it is Predator. And Predator does it in a different fashion where the aliens kind of are the horror. But in this sense, the entity or enemy basically is the love romanticism, and it's a really cool take. So, but honestly, for the NBA on this one, I think they executed it pretty well, and I really don't have any critiquing or opinions on it. But if there's something you guys saw, let me know down below in the comments. And this has been Six Link signing out.